All of Rex Lapis's decisions prioritize the welfare of all life in Liyue. That's what I admire about him the most. I want to live up to the same standard, but it seems that the harder I try to follow in his footsteps, the more overwhelmed I get and the more mistakes I make.